They say the clothes doesn't make a man. That's what they mean. The clothes doesn't make a man. For a woman is always judged on her clothing. You shouldn't wear anything that's truly real. You look so uncool, all covered up. Why do you look so plain and dry? You cannot please everyone, no matter how hard you try. The things they say are nothing but a lie. See anything you want to be, be bold or be shy. They say, be yourself, be natural. But you have to be pretty and presentable. Let me tell you this, do nothing against your wish. It's okay if you want to change the body that you came in. As long as you are happy and confident, it's always a win. Put on that light red lipstick you always wanted to use. For you can be anything and do anything. And no one can use you. Be anything you want to be or be the way you are. Then the days of oppression will be gone long, long far. Take that step you always wanted to. You only live once, so make your dreams come true. For being a woman doesn't mean that you have to compromise. For being a woman doesn't mean that you have to compromise. What I believe is that this society needs to improvise. Oh mom, please don't interrupt. You know nothing about this. Oh mom, please don't interrupt. You know nothing about this. I just want to know. I just want to know how many of us have talked to our fathers like this. We have been taking a moment granted for a long time. I'm here to bring some change and not just wine. I'm here to bring some change and not just wine. It's time we gave women equality when they clearly deserve more. It's time that we open the cage and let the world soar. Thank you for being such a wonderful audience.